Now remember, like and subscribe.
Let's bless.
As always, everything went wrong prior to me starting this, so hopefully the mic is somewhat okay. I need to definitely adjust the settings. We're finally given and buy a $200 Rode mic. Alright. Let's do Frost Walrus, and then I think Frost Walrus helps you beat Jet Stingray, maybe? Lightning web. This where it's at? Like I said before, I don't remember most of this. Oh, that heart tank's there. You can only get that, I guess, with Magma Dragoon's thing? What beat Magma Dragoon? That was terrible. No. Okay, there's that. I've completely forgotten how to play this game. Oh my god. I'm done. This is what happens when you don't play a game for almost 20 years. Ready. Here's another one. There's a E-tank or something here, somewhere. Oh my god. This is a thing you forget about Mega Man games after you haven't played them in a while. There's a lot of trial and error that goes into them. Oh no. Oh my god. Remember, I have to go up in a section here. Now I can't remember where. Was that it? Oh, did I miss it? Oh. If I die here, they'll start me right outside the gate, so... Hopefully I can go back in. I don't remember what Brown Hunter does. Ah! Ready. Did I get it? Oh, okay, I got it. Said this before, but they really should make a Super Sentai style Mega Man show. I don't remember how to beat this thing at all. Cool. How I used to beat this with the Axe Buster and no armor, I don't know. No? This one? There we go. A message from the Colonel. I'll wait for you at the Memorial Hall. Make sure you show up on time. Must be. Colonel, stop this foolishness. Never. Colonel, please.
Now get ready.
Talk to this. I don't remember this. Oh. Can I jump in here? No? I don't know what I have to do here. I don't know, remember the strategy for this at all. I haven't even heard him.
2,000 years later.
Alright. So, like, that took way longer than it should have, but, I'm gonna go ahead and take a break for now, and then, we'll come back with some videos to watch.